Owner's left town, as far as I know. Heat's off, but I don't mind. I don't mind. A lot of rats, but I guess that's okay. Cops don't care where you are, long as you're inside. Heard this place was condemned. Cops don't care where you are, long as you're inside. Thank you.
Contagious group?
Yeah, they just turned in.
Mind if I take a look at the ship?
The FEMA people don't want a lot of traffic. They've got something sensitive going on with the Chinese.
I'll stay out of the way.
If I was you, I wouldn't even look at this ship unless I was damn sure I was needed. Why don't you turn in?
I'm late. Let me pass.
The gate stays closed. Actually, our orders are to shoot anyone who tries to get in. It won't go that far, but don't expect a warm reception inside the perimeter. The FEMA people left strict orders. No visitors. If you snoop around, you're just going to get yourself shot. I'll be glad when this all blows over. I'm not sticking my neck out for one of Page's page boys, assuming you're who you say you are. You should have been on time for your meeting. We don't like what you people are doing, man. We don't like how FEMA thinks they can negotiate with a foreign power. They can't. Hey, I just follow orders. Your secret operation couldn't happen at all if it wasn't for people like me doing what they're told. Come back tomorrow. I don't have time to talk right now. I'm not sticking my neck out for one of Page's page boys.
That's a good one.
haven't seen you in a week. Where you been?
Ah, workers comp. Messed up my hand while I was working on the sewer shutoff grate. Damn thing came down and nearly took off my whole arm.
You gonna be all right?
Yes, okay. They told me they were gonna fix it. Of course, they waited until after I got hurt to do it.
I saw a bunch of folks working on that shed out back a few days ago. Figured they must be tinkering with the control valve, sure enough.
What's up with this place anyway? On the way in, some goon with a gun frisked me from head to toe. Told me to watch my step.
FEMA, sure. After they declared martial law, they came down on this place like they owned it. Shut off the sub pin, threatened to shoot anyone got close.
Yeah, I saw him goose stepping around back there. Christ, this place is going to hell in a handbasket real fast. Wonder what the union's got to say.
Right now, the union ain't got nothing to say. You supposed to be taking over around here?
Hey, I know my job. You want something else out of me? Talk to the union.
Don't mind me saying so. You can't be worse than the other guy. Simons, that's his name.
Place has turned into a military camp. You're gone 1 week, this is what happens.
I don't want to be getting anyone into trouble, but there's something about the man that just ain't trustworthy.
Look, you do what you have to do, I'll do what I have to do. I'm just saying I don't trust a bunch of guys with riot gear and guns.
Like what? Don't know exactly. Had this way of talking, like you'd just as soon wring your neck if he didn't need you for the job.
I ain't done nothing wrong, so just leave me alone, okay?
Strange tattoos, kind of swim around under his skin. I ain't seen nothing like it.
If you're gonna bust my ass, I'm gonna quit right now.
Got work to do, sure enough.
I ain't done nothing wrong, so just leave me alone, okay?
Check in with the front office if you need to know anything else.
I ain't done nothing wrong.
Look, I'm done jawing. I got 5 hours left on my shift. Look, I'm done jawing. I got 5 hours.
Don't believe this, JC. There was a raid on smugglers. I just saw Gunter get into a copter on the roof and head back to Unadco. I checked the police bands, though, and they're still looking for smuggler. Looks like he managed to slip away. get below decks.
There is another way to find Everett. He has a mistress named Beth Duclair. Remember that name when you get to Paris.
How's it going? Not much for us to do with management gone. I think we'll be the next to get sent home. Whatever those guys from DC are doing on the ship, they don't want an audience. I think they're making a secret treaty with the Chinese. Hey, I called the newspaper myself, but no one called me back. I think the special interests have control of FEMA. Something just wasn't right. What's the emergency? Why is FEMA here? Something just wasn't right.
Hey. Left my tools on the ship, and now I can't get back on board. I don't know what they expect us to do without tools. I think the FEMA people would be happy if we didn't show up for work at all. A couple of black helicopters landed this morning. Pretty suspicious. Guys from Washington. One of them looked like a politician. Black helicopters. That's what the military uses in operations against civilians. I think the FEMA people would be happy if we didn't show up for work at all. I don't know what they expect us to do without tools.
Serious trouble.